Chris Hall, South Dakota Game Fish and Parks. I'm out here at the Lower Oahe Access Area trailer to talk to Tim Withers about our decoy trailer loaner program and how it's going to improve waterfowl hunters' chances to bag some geese in Pierre this winter.
Tim, let's talk about our loaner trailer program a little bit.
Yeah, you know, I guess it's been about 5-6 years ago. I saw a need that we had a lot of hunters showing up that just didn't have decoys. You know, and they weren't able to get out and enjoy the opportunities here with the Waterfowl Access Program, you know, being able to go out and hunt geese over decoys. And saw that need and approached a couple businesses and sportsmen's group in the area, and they stepped up and helped us purchase the first trailer. That first trailer, it was busy all the time. The next year we followed it up with a second trailer, and it too became, you know, just so busy. It was, you know, boy, the guys were, there was more demand than what we had for the trailers, especially on weekends. And this past season here, was able to get some more businesses and some great sportsmen's groups, you know, step up. Hey, you know, let's get these out. You know, they're seeing the need for not just the adult hunters, seeing it, you know, the parents are bringing their kids out. So we picked up a third trailer. It's been a great, you know, very successful program that way. Each trailer has 5 dozen full body decoys, 2 dozen sleeper shells. We went with sleeper shells just to kind of do away with that head inventory each time they're brought back. Then there's 4 layout blinds, and a flag, ear protection in some of them, eye protection. You know, the guys usually, especially with the littler kids or smaller kids, they want to, you know, protect their ears and their eyes.
And these trailers can be used where? Just on the Waterfowl Access Program?
Yeah, correct. They're only, you know, we can only allow them to be used on the Waterfowl Access lands. We have about 48 registration fields. It covers about 9 miles east to west and about the same going north and south. So, I mean, it's a big area out here. All right, in the pits, you know, I mean, we do a drawing each morning an hour before sunrise. Most of the hunters show up, you know, 15 minutes before the drawing time, fill out a registration card with their information and along with anybody in their hunting group's information in their hometown. Then when the time comes, we draw poker chips, I guess is the word to use. That's what they are, with numbers on them, and that's the order of how the guys pick their fields.
How does somebody go about registering for one of these trailers?
Okay, they'll get on our GFP website and get to the Lower Oahe Waterfowl Access page, and on there, there's the 3 trailers listed, and it's a doodle link, and they'll click on that link and select the dates with their name and phone number on there. They enter that and click submit, and it's a done deal. I mean, then when they show up, it's ready to go for them that day they happen to choose.
Any cost to the program?
No cost whatsoever. I mean, we've been real fortunate, you know, especially with these groups and the businesses stepping up. They paid for everything for us. In return, that it was free for everybody.